You're lame. I saw you being lame. Ha ha, that's the one. That's the one that has the scald in it. Yep, take it easy, mister. Oh, you got a bit there as well. Okay. Okay, so there you can see that's the rawness of scald. That's a really good example of what it looks like. And there's a little touch of scald. And there is a tiny touch of scald. And there is a tiny, tiny touch of scald. But this is definitely what scald looks like. So I spray between the cleats, right where the scald is. And let it dry for a moment or two. Poor boy. With the blue Alamycin. But this, I want to hold him for a few moments to let it dry a bit so it stays there. Because that's what you really want, is it to stay. And deal with the, oh, sweetie baby. So while I'm doing that, everybody else has finished breakfast. He's wandering off. Treating scald is boring, is that what you think? Huh? Is that what you think? Is that what you think? Yeah. Maya, I know you're looking for nuts. I've made him a little bit more lame, but that's only because I've treated him. Sometimes you gotta be cruel to be kind. Okay, come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Someone was asking if the lambs are weaned yet. No, the lambs are not weaned yet. They're still drinking milk. I have to take them away from the ewes for weaning, but they still have some time with their mothers. No weaning yet. That's the lamb I treated with scald is the one that's really, really lame. And its sibling I treated last night for scald. So no, the lambs are not weaned. They're still with their mothers and will be for a few more weeks, if not a month. Isn't that right? You've got to deal with your lamb, a little bit, for another month. Here's just a bit. Just a bit gets to be with you for another month. This one is scratching her backside on the gate. A little bit and just a bit. Yeah.